where did he put us? Must have wrapped the side down. Research. I'll go here instead of.
Alma, can you hear me? Harding's troops. They killed one of the Zakru.
Does he have to say that again?
It's not about that. The Zeswa will have revenge. Minong wants the resistance to join the attack. Zeswa are a strong ally, Daylan. We'll all be working together.
Wouldn't this be, you know, a good time to negotiate? Since we're so strong and everything. What the RDA did was terrible, even for the RDA. I mean, yeah, it was awful. Really awful. But I don't know. Just feels like the fights keep getting bigger. And now we're risking a whole bunch of people.
It's what they want to be doing, though. Helping us to free Pandora. See you, Floof.
Are you prepared for a battle?
I guess. With the RDA around, you kind of always are.
Stand up and defend Pandora is to be done.
What about the resistance? Alma.
She likes to think herself one of us.
Sometimes I forget she isn't. Before now, she was the only adult who sort of looked like us.
Your roots were severed early and planted in false soil. Mine were cut in battle, sending me to wander. We share a seeker's path.
What have you found?
I may tell you sometime, but not on this human toy. Just never stop looking. Both around you and within you.
Okay, it's over here, so. Let's travel over there.
No pollution, no RDA, yet people have fled. Someone attacked them, but who or what? Rider escaped. Attacker left the mount behind. Torn from its owner. Something strong attacked the camp. Deep claw marks. It landed here before destroying everything. But what else? Someone escaped, but their mount didn't survive. Wasn't attacking for food. But what is it after?
Clomeros, but there must be something else.
Whatever attacked came from the sky. But what else? Looks like maybe a storm glider attacked this camp, not the RDA. A storm glider descended, attacked everyone. People tried to flee. Did it chase something? Need to track. Let's go, Floof. The one who attacked the camp. But who killed you? Blood from the attack. Still fresh. You fought bravely, brother. But what else? Bladehead's too strong on the ground. Injured its attacker. So they hauled it up and dropped it from the sky. Dug its claws in. It's marking its territory. Took down his own kind. I wonder if... The marks on the ground are not from this storm glider, but another one. Highly territorial. Too territorial, even for a storm glider. Destroying everything it comes across. Has to be stopped. So this is where our rampaging storm glider lives.
Let's fly.
Hey, Timmy. It's a nice one to have. To be able to move around. It's sort of Billy's teammate. Why can't I inspect it?
Rusted plates. What's this doing here? Someone took out the mother. Crushed her eggs. It came here. Drove the mother away. Or worse? But those metal plates. Why? Not.
Hey, Priya. You know a few things about storm gliders, right?
It's me. Priya is out at a field lab. Why the sudden interest in storm gliders?
I just escaped a strange one near Laughter's retreat. She's on a rampage. I found her lair. She was not happy to find me there.
They are territorial animals. We've had reports of families leaving their camps near Laughter's retreat. I'll try to catch Priya or Alex. They might have heard something. You should come to HQ so we can look at this together. Hopefully I'll have an update by the time you arrive.
Level 15. Yeah, we're gonna wait for that one then. You're only 13. Okay. Well, that's okay. Guess we attempt to find some in. Okay, so let's see. Cloud Spitter. Need to be superior. Okay, so let's see. Windswept Grassland. What's that whole area doing this? Weeping steps. And what is Weeping Steps though? Seems to be an area we haven't uncovered yet. Be somewhere up here or here. They usually those, oh yeah, it's those things on the ground that shoots away their seed. One purple step biome of the up. Hmm. Back to main camp. On fruit and cloud spirit. Let's get a double check what we have real quick. We have pod fruit, so we don't need that.
Be chased back into
we
the
have
sky.
A cloud spirit, so okay, so we actually have both on us. Okay, that's good. And watchful scouts. Top one rings a bell of what? Wing Mountain. Many different camps, man. Let's just do this. Okay, well, it's not a camp we haven't seen yet. Oh, no wonder we couldn't see it then. Not what we were after, but there.
You have experience with the sky.
Mm-hmm.
the Olo Hegla once. It was bad.
Hear me?
You have experience with this guy. Perhaps you could help me make sense of something. Will we be migrating soon?
It is truly the perfect spot. Oh, grand colors for a grander mural. Let us get to work.
I love it. You must be pleased.
Ah, it is simply mediocre. Unfitting of artists like us.
I'm sure we can make it better. The Aranahe fight with us too. Why not include them?
A larger work than we thought. The clans joining for a greater good. Oh, what an epic subject. We would need a special color. One the clan would truly cherish.
I know just the right person to ask. Laser drills. Burning through the rock to find resources.
Okay, let's see. Didn't show me any sabotaging. Nothing more there. Something all the way on the top there. Oh, we got floof floof. I can see what the name of that one is. Combat with, but. Just lovely views when you fly high. See like the whole area.
We can't win them all, can we, Floof?
There's people here now. abandoned before. Okay, we need to go down here now, then.
Seen that way.
Juan Finica.
My dear,
can I ask you about colors?
I see you are starting to find yours. My advice is bearing fruit.
It's not for me, but for a rock, far in the upper plains.
Wasting pigments on a rock? A Zeswa idea, I imagine.
One of their artists is painting the clans. Which dye would you say best represents yours?
I could not choose only one. Although there is one pigment we treasure. Fortune's fruit. But make sure it is ripe. We do not want that rock to look even more dull.
I'm pin. Cool Island, pretty much, huh? Yeah. Also where we are at. Okay.
Not coming.
We should have checked if I do have it around.
Yeah.
How did we get them? How the heck am I gonna get it? Loot it then. But it can't stand there, so it's like, that's how you have to do it. You have to jump from above and then just... grab him. Okay. Oh, there's actually something all the way up here now. Since we are down in this area. Off we go. For months. That it? No. Here we go. Back over here and over.
Generations to come. Look at this pigment. Vibrant, but delicate. Truly a weaver's color.
Are you happy now? Is it good for you now, buddy?
Well, I like it. It's good, right?
Good! Look at it, my friend. Take it in. Feel the emotions it evokes. I can almost hear the flutter of the King Lord behind my ear. We have achieved something remarkable. Such drab armor. You need more color.
Okay. Can we go and do this? Gas Harvester Alpha. What the heck happened this in there? Delta. Charlie. This one, oh yeah, we have to defend it when we get in the comm relay. That's what it was the first time we did this. Comes waves with enemies.
I'm closing in on the outpost.
Okay. It's just like before. Power up the relays and get hacking. One will do, but two will get us the answers faster. And remember, the RDA won't just watch it happen.
He was gonna run, but he didn't.
Now to reroute the power.
Stopped.
Relay's next.
We may be it. One. Some footsteps. Thank you.
What is it?
His next of kin are listed here. His father, sisters, deceased. All of them. Oh, Farid. I'm so sorry.
Bunker, you were literally 4.37 light years away. Please tell me you weren't thinking of staging some kind of rescue.
Why not?
Because he's a grown man now. Signed up with the RDA. He's one of them.
You were one of them. I was one of them. But we saw what was happening here and chose another way. Let me give him that choice.
I don't think I could stop you if I tried.
Hey, you still there?
I'm here.
I'll call you once I found a way to contact Farid and have something resembling a plan.
Okay, so I'm gonna run together so we come down in Stoneblade Ridge. Only while. East of Bow River. No idea where Bow River is. Okay. We crashed. Somewhere around here then, I guess. Yeah, if Bow River is only this little part. We kind of have to be careful here, because that stupid place is going to shoot me to bits. It's a level 20.
Etua is right. The sky people are scum.
My hunts are for me, not the sky people.
Hmm.
clue. Inside him.
Oh.
Let's fly.
Good for you, buddy. You hurt your foot. Let's see, this is the Braided River, so this is like not correct though. It says the east of the Bow River. So it should be up here then. Let's do it like this. Let's see what this one says. I flew over there though. What the heck? So it is. I went up here and looked though. How the heck did I miss it? Base is gonna be fun to attack. Blew by here though before. Didn't appear then.
You look so powerful.
Thank you.
deep scratches. A Thanator? From an aircraft, maybe? Maybe it's linked to... Storm Glider was brought down by RDA aircraft. Blood. Human. Still fresh. Maybe it's linked to... Don't think so. I don't think so.
There's claw marks. There's blood. There's like two more things somewhere. Hello, Millennial Gamer. All right. How are you doing?
What was the RDA doing here? Maybe it's linked to... No.
What?
Looks like a Thanator killed the soldier.
Weird how I didn't see that soldier there before. Yes, we had a blood. There must be something else so that he's gonna be linked to. Up there. I'm gonna move this.
Two sets. Where did the other go?
Footprints and then the blood puddle. That's why they didn't see
one of the soldiers into the bush. Looks like the storm glider was hit by RDA aircraft. Two soldiers on the scene.
Really is going on. Jumped them,
dragged one away. Okay. But why did the RDA kill the storm glider? An accident or a target? Blood's still fresh. Maybe I can find them.
Hopefully we don't get too close to the base.
Thanator played with its prey, left it to die.
Yep, it's dead. Can we go now? What's the hurry? Attila's buddy isn't coming back. Hauled ass, wailing like a kicked puppy as soon as a wyvern punched this one in the brain van.
It's not those ugly things I'm worried about. This is Hunter Bravo territory.
Hunter what now?
Some horror that escaped from an old psyops lab out in that forest west of here. Top Brass denies it, but the jarheads are saying...
Did that girl in logistics tell you this? She likes to spook the fresh meat.
Shh! Did you hear that?
Dude, you really need to chill.
Mm-hmm.
Haji, are you there? I need your help with something.
Haji's busy in the lab. Can I help? If it's not, like, science stuff, I can totally do it.
I found an RDA recon team that got jumped by a Thanator called Hunter Bravo. Does that ring a bell?
Yeah. Yeah, it does. Haji mentioned that name before. Some kind of super dangerous feral.
It's still near. I need to take care of it before it kills again.
Prepared.
A signal? Coming from inside the Thanator. How? Thank you for these gifts. Anka, it's done. The Thanator is with A1 now.
Great. I'll let Hajir know. Glad you're okay.
There's something weird going on, though. I picked up an encrypted signal coming from its belly. Some sort of secure access code?
Maybe it swallowed an access device of some kind? Those things last forever. At least the area is safe now. Best to keep...
What the heck is it? Why is it saying it's full? 14 out of 20... Nothing I want anyway, but still gear parts. And picked up on whatever. Maybe step one. Check. Hmm. We have a few exploration ones to do, and it's the main story time, or some other places to do, I guess.
I spotted two bands of Sky People chasing each other up the river nearby. I lost sight of them near the lake upstream. Strange, no?
They were chasing other Sky People? That is strange. I'll see what I can find out.
They can chase each other all day if they wish. Panthers will outrun them all.
Fluff.
Let's fly.
Certified electric here we are. Just make those wires. Gas is full. See if we can climb up there. Would be... There's another one there. There's one way up there. Need to be a skill thing up there, and it's... Be fast travel? It's free already. Camp there. There's an okay, so let's see, we go to camp and then there's one there. Come on, Fluff. Go. Lose the thing set up one. We can go there though. That was not the letter. Only one that I can see now. This place is that one, and then that I can. Then it's on the other side here. Oh. That one. Let's check and see what level this place is. Mm-hmm.
out that way. Okay.
Big boy. Pull the sack. It's not this one either. God damn it. Okay, so not allowed to fly in up in this area up there. Okay. Okay, go here. We check this one out. Fly down and see what this is. I have these things here and that. At the old tower, check these. If it's none of those, I'm gonna have to check with down here. Got a quest marker. Slowly towards that one. Okay. Rock Orchard Cone. Getting some refill of my coffee cup. Be right back. Nope. deep enough? A smaller base. Let's see. What level they are?
Steam injectors, shooting it into the ground to extract oil.
Go in. Plus these.
search pattern.
Blowing up everybody. Yeah, there wasn't gonna be any silence on this one. There's too many things to go through. Taking down these three towers without an alarm going. Mm-hmm. First, you have to take out the turrets. You need to. Do you want it? Doing it too many times.
Looks like they took what they could.
Assault rifle. Did shot one. Out of here and summon Fluffy. That is the one that we're gonna be attacking with. It's probably quests. I guess for being curious. How did that miss? Oh shit, I didn't have any. What the heck, man? Those grenade ones, man, these veterans, they are. It's a pain in the butt. You always know where you are, too, no matter where, if you're behind cover or anything. Grenades tracks you perfectly. Two vents in this. Those are the bottom. And where is the safety? Thing to do all the way at the top of that one. I should just been flying in there, been easier.